I mean, the because like the whole Catholic teaching is basically going against just our intrinsic animal instincts, right? So there's always going to be a separation of like Catholic thought and then like the world, the like, material world that's all like, ooh, ooh, I need both, I need sexual gratification, I need to release my libido, I need to sustain myself off of nothing but pure warfare and bloodshed. Because that is what sin is just like in all of us. With like original sin, like that is, if you just indulge in your innate animal instincts, you're just gonna be a beast.
I mean, I was gonna say, because I mean, I'm glad you said world, because when you first said animal instincts, I wanted to take issue, because I technically there is nothing wrong itself with the instincts we have as human beings. Because I mean, technically, without them, like, you know, we wouldn't be able to do a lot of things in the span of God's plan anyway. But it definitely, yeah, like, obviously, yeah, Catholicism is not meant to be compatible with the world and the world's ideals and desires and ambitions and all that stuff. But yeah, like, I mean, at the end of the day, what sin is, it's like an overindulgence and a disorder of the senses and your human instincts. Because, well, you know, if you have them under control, you know, as a Christian, then there's nothing wrong with them, you know. And when used in moderated appropriately, you know, they're, well, they're, well, to be fair, kind of, well, I don't know, this is a bit too vague and blanket term, but kind of holy in a sense. I mean, you know, in marriage, for example, you know, that's a great example.
Well, I think that's really the central thesis of not just Catholicism, but any branch of Christianity. It's that even God can come down and be incarnate in flesh. We can orient our flesh and our desires to these holy ends because Christ did it. Now, I'm not saying any of us could be like fully perfect as he was, because he's a God, but that's, then you get grace there. Christ sanctifies all these standard human actions by taking part of them. So, you know, if Christ takes a walk, he can make walking holy.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching that short clip of Galilee. If you'd like to listen to or watch the full episode, you can find it in our playlist, or you can click on the screen now. God bless, and goodbye for now.